come here for many reasons. They want to ask me questions about the future. I can see the future. So it is the past that interests me. If you want to find my house, you must answer the questions I ask of you. When you close your eyes, whose voice do you hear? Do you admire thieves for their bravery or their greed? Does death bring peace or suffering? Would you rather be a leaf or a root? Would you prefer anonymity over notoriety? Do you feel there is vanity in charity?
Ethan, the point of life is not to rock the boat. Just try to get along. Stop living in your head. Do something real. That's what people respond to. Reality.